Yo, what's good? This is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com. Today I'm checking out Fear and Horror 2 for Massive by Xeno Soundworks. It's a collection of pads, atmospheres, drones, synths. They kind of have an eerie cinematic vibe to it. So let's check them out. All right, so you can see right here, Fear and Horror Volume 2. You can see all the patches. There's 64 patches, so I'm gonna just go through some and play. You got atmospheres. Probably go through those first. You got some basses, looks like maybe some chords, effects, leads, pads, sequences. So I'm gonna just go through a few of them. Everything has macros, so you can quickly tweak it. I'm gonna start with this atmosphere, Abducted. Definitely some nice stuff. Nice, nice. Even without messing with the macros, they sound good. Really, really nice. Let's see. Nice, nice. Maybe one more. Let's try. Let's do this one. That's dope. Thank you. Like, you got a couple, few basses in there. Brass. Got that, some chords. Let's see, there's a drums. There's a lot going on in here. Yeah, a bunch of effects. Check out a couple of those. And the macros that he mapped, man, really let you tweak it. Really dope. Lots of effects. Let's see, a couple hits. Keyboard. That's nice. Then you got a bunch of pads. Definitely, I don't go through all of them, but again, 64 patches, man. And you can see these are really nice patches. Of course, you gotta own Massive to use these, but a really great way to change up the sound of Massive. Pluck. Sequence. Mm-hmm. All right, so there it is. I didn't go through everything, but tried to give you an idea of the type of sounds that are in there. Really nice. Just out of the box, they sound good, but then being able to go in and tweak those macros and everything definitely gives you some control and allows you to alter the sound. Has a nice cinematic, almost, you know, drone-y horror film type vibe to it. So really adds a nice feel to Massive if you're a Massive user. I'm going to give this a 4 out of 5 subs, man. Really dope library. Lots of content in terms of the tweakability and just the sound quality. The sound is really great. Definitely some dope programming. So you can get this directly from the Xenos Soundworks website. As you can see right here, Fear and Horror Volume 2, 1995. Definitely a must-have if you're into these type of sounds and you're using Massive, looking for some cinematic, you know, film score, atmosphere type stuff. Really cool, evolving patches, and the way that he programmed those macros really allows you to tweak it. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so yet. Again, it's the same Joe, soundsandgear.com, checking out Fear and Horror Volume 2 by Xenos Soundworks. 4 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think below, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.